like, so what does that do? When you keep it going, what does it, obviously I know, so it helps pollinating and stuff, and what are the pluses of that?
Yeah, I mean, I think one of my big things is kind of biodiversity in general, and so if you are helping kind of pollinators and insects, that means the birds have more to eat, for example, and space for biodiversity to thrive, and that definitely includes birds, even something as major as, you know, letting your hedge grow out a bit so they can properly breathe there in the spring and things like that. It does make a big difference.
Great stuff. All right, more from Dr. Murray's Craig in just a second. Just like a